Hi, Victory Family. Bishop Thomas here. I greet you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Isn't it wonderful that in uncertain times that we can know that our house is built upon the solid foundation of Jesus Christ Himself and His Word, which means that when storms come and storms are inevitable, we will stand strong and true. Also, the Word of God tells us that God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. It was out of that sound mind, that ability to make good quality decisions, that your leadership of Victory Christian Center, we have made the decision that today on March 15th, as well as this coming midweek service, we will not meet publicly, but we will be available online as you are even watching now. Also, I want to note that today, our president has proclaimed a national day of prayer. What should we be praying? We should be praying, I believe, first of all, that people's eyes would become open, that people who perhaps have been too self-assured realize life is pretty fragile. Solomon, the wisest man who ever lived, said that life is like a vapor. It's here one moment, it's gone the next. May we pray that as a nation, we will return to God, that individuals will realize the brevity of life and the necessity of God. And so we greet you today in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ with these few words, and we want to encourage you. Be a part of our online church family, because it's not just about us meeting in a building, it's about the church being beyond the building. And would you please consider giving financially. My wife and I, we're going to give a little bit above and beyond because we know that these are turbulent times. So we love you. We bless you. Enjoy our online service today from each of our campuses. And also check us out on Facebook, as I'll be doing a few mentoring moments this week. God bless you. Love you. Bye-bye.